A pair of vandals trying to break APD's mobile video surveillance trailer. It happened at Mariposa Park after 24 hours after police put it there to catch a flasher. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez has details.
Around 3:15 Saturday morning, APD's cameras from the top of their mobile surveillance unit caught the vandals trying to figure out how to push it over. They ran to the side, even jumped up on top of it, and rocked it. Finally, about 6 minutes later, they succeeded.
They had complete disregard.
Makes you wonder what motivated these guys to destroy the surveillance system in the first place, because it was placed at Mariposa Park to find the yellow and orange-haired man with a skateboard who's been flashing women.
I just noticed that he had his pants pulled very far down, and I could see all of what God gave him.
So far, there have been 3 or 4 reports, and knowing that the flasher is still hanging around makes parkgoers uneasy.
That's kind of scary, especially if you have little children. Even adults, you know, you get scared.
But scared isn't the word to describe how the people feel about the vandals who did this. Reaction is more like disgust and faith in APD.
Eventually, they'll get him, and they'll get the guy that is flashing those girls and put him on bars for a while.
In Northwest Albuquerque, Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Police say damage is estimated around $70,000, but the system will be up and running again soon. If you have any information on the suspects, you're asked to call 242 COPS.